Hello guys, I'm the Gaming Buster. In this video, I'll be showing you the problems in Car Simulator 2. The problems that are happening to my Car Simulator 2 game. And the first problem is, I can't take the Bugatti car. I don't know why is this happening. I can't take the paid car. If the same thing happens to you, comment in the comment section. I'm making this video because I want to show the developer the problems in Car Simulator 2 and I want it to be fixed in the next update. Okay guys, time for a short shout out. I want to thank Laila Harris for joining in my Buster membership. Thank you Laila Harris. I'll be giving random shout out to guys for their good comments in my videos. And those two random guys are Taha Daniel. He said I love Squid Game in my previous video. And Mr. Hacker. He commented Gaming Buster Editing Studio and that was funny. Thank you guys. I'm making this video because I want to know whether I'm the only person suffering from this problem or everyone else. Let's get on to the second problem, and that is we can't connect to the online mode. I can't connect to the multiplayer mode. If I click on the button on the left side, I can't connect it. So let's try manually, but that is also a problem. It says an internet connection is required and there is internet connection in my phone. But this problem is happening. Now I'm clicking the multiplayer option button, but only the sound is coming. I can't connect to the multiplayer. The tab is not opening. The multiplayer tab that is not opening at all. And that is also another problem. Since the Bugatti is a paid car and also the Arrow is a paid car, I can't drive the Arrow car. See, this happens. And that is also another problem. And I'll show you guys. Let's take the Lamborghini Urus car. Let's try to click the button. The internet connect button. Let's start guys. Let's click the button and see the internet is on, but the screen is stuck guys. This is a glitch and we have to close the game and restart the game to solve this. But there is also another method to solve the screen and I'll show you guys. There is no car left. My Arrow is also gone, my Bugatti is also gone. And if I restart the game, they'll come back. And if I try to drive the car, they'll be gone. And the solution of this screen is, I'll show you guys. You have to take the car sharing car and now we can't connect any, we can't drive any missions or complete any missions because of the screen. And if you take the car sharing car, it'll go. And that is the only solution. We have to uninstall the game and reinstall and it'll sometimes work. We can connect to the multiplayer. If you force stop the game, clear the cache and clear the data and uninstall and reinstall, it'll sometimes work. But let's wait for the update. There are 4 new cars in this update. And I hope there will be new garages for those cars. I want all the glitches in the game to be fixed and it should work perfectly. The game should work perfectly. That's what I need. Oh my god, I can't connect to the multiplayer while I'm in car sharing car. So that is, we can't do anything. We can't connect to the multiplayer while in car sharing car. So let's get out of the car and let's end the video. If anyone have the same troubles, tell me in the comment section. If you want to chat with me, message me in the Instagram and I'll be replying to you. Okay guys, it's time to end the video. If you like this video, click on like button. If you want more car simulator 2 videos, subscribe my channel and I'll be posting new videos every day if possible. Okay guys, love you all. See you in another video.